Hey guys, welcome to Kindergarten. If you haven't heard of this game, it's been out for a while. I decided not to do the tutorial since I hate tutorials. You can't say cancel. Now I'm gonna, okay, can't do his. Wait a minute. Nope. Why do I have these? What the hell? And then my game glitched. I'm suspicious of you. Okay, what do you want me to do? Okay. And now I need to figure out how to proceed. If I remember correctly, I did see a little bit of it. You're supposed to press a certain button. This may take me a bit. Wait a minute. What did I do? Oh, it's enter. Okay. That's what it is. I don't know what I'm doing. Good morning, children. It's time for you to be your buddies and... What the hell? My game's glitched. It's time to be your buddies for morning time. Oh, you can keep your daddy pathetic and alone as long as you wish. You can be. Says the girl that's fat with big boobs. Oh, wait. I don't know how to talk. I forgot how to talk. And... I don't care. Did you do it? Oh, I guess you totally did what happened. She cried. Not really. Yes, I'm so happy. That's my boyfriend, you gonna have me? I'm more confused. I hope work wasn't too hard. Why do I have to? Nope. That was crazy. Fine. Be nice, because I do know how to do this. But there you go. If this was any other game, trust me, you wouldn't be alive. Look into my eyes. My very weird eyes. You'll be dead where you stand. As I get my money, I'm only staring creepily into your soul. Let's go down the couch over and chase me with you while I stop the jewels. Give me a Oh god. Oh god, I may have nearly screwed up. Okay. God, that woman. She takes me off too. I know exactly who it is. Yeah. It was me. How much are they? Okay, I'll take one. No, there you go. You are creepy though, so... Oh, by the way, I will show you every way you can die in this game, though. Why? What did you... This... I got you this weird thing. I believe it is me again.
I doubt it. I doubt that.
I trust you. It's weird. I can't find my weird thing. You're being so good to me, you're probably the best world to employ private man. I should use you for something of reason. I have an idea. I really like you the way we're thinking. So what do you mean? Someone's telling me that this world has a lot of good friends. I think we find that if you know. You don't have to worry about that. Look, I have. Go as a face. I'm over. boy, boy, you'll be the just don't do it though, you'll be fine. Let's do this. Let me walk! Oh! No, I can't do the story now. So instead I'll do other things. Don't bother me, kid. Figure out what? What are you trying to figure out?
What's the riddle?
Go twice the duck, the further south. Then two blue before red. After we turn to the first duck, then blue. So yellow, yellow, blue, blue, red, yellow, blue. If you screw that up, you would have died. You will die if you screw that up. And why is my game glitched? Wait, he's supposed to be there, ain't he? Ah. What should I do? At this point. Wait a minute. How many episodes I can do since I have this breathalyzer? I do know one other thing I can do. And get out of here, I'm busy. You look busy. I am. What's the point? It's no fun being bad with no one. No matter how many kids you beat up, and I still ain't good bad. Hell, have this. A breathalyzer? Aw, just like the one my mom used to get my dad to use. Thanks, buddy. Here's a Mustavon card. I really wish I have it. I just realized something. Okay, I have an idea. If it'll let me. I wanna buy something. Never mind, I can't, so I'll just... Well, there's only one thing to do then. Money!
I hope everyone had a good recess, and that's all you were even showing down. Why don't you go first?
Be random. What's my card? Oh, come on, you have to be more creative than that. Let's give you who's next. That's that was a fun little show and tell. Oh, Bill, I hope you had a fun day. And my game is still glitched. Jesus. I don't know if this game's gonna be how long this glitch is gonna be there, but we're just gonna stick with it. We're just gonna fight against the glitch. This is the Shroom Turtle. It's a guy who eats some shrooms and now he thinks he's a turtle. Ah, so druggy! There's a Cyclops duckling. God, it's not a species. He thinks it's like the head. His left eye pecked out by a bigger duckling. Ooh, that's a little messed up. This is the literally grass card. It's literally grass. That's all. Most uninteresting card ever. Okay, let me see my hints. Okay, I already got these. But, huh? Bugs, Monty, and Millie, so they're gone. Okay, is that it? Really? I'm gonna try this again, though. Give me all my money! Put the money in the bag! Oh, I see, you only have a certain amount of accents. Oh, I'm running out of accents. I'm gonna speed run this though. Speed running. Speed running. Speed running. I don't know if it matters, but I do on that part. Oh, I know I'm. Sorry. I gotta move my stuff. Sorry about that. Oh, wait. First, I need slop.
You want some sloppy shows?
Speed running,
speed running. I'm gonna keep on speed running. Now I'm gonna give it something that, see, I don't think he's gonna like very well. This thing! Okay, now we can do the next part. Okay, let's do this. Now, hurry the hell up. I don't know how long we have. Okay. No! And I'm dead! No! Not my blood! My blood's everywhere! No! I will get my death revenge. It's something I'm very talented at. It's telling me beyond. If I actually didn't screw up and press enter, I actually probably would have made it out. I'm usually used to the game being like enter whenever I need to do something, so I'm not very used to anything like that. Anything like, you know, it be talking, not being enter. I do not have a lot of sources. I got you this wheel thing. Hurry up. Hurry up. We do not have a lot of time for this. Nobody got time for that. I gotta keep my button on the space bar instead. Okay. Unlock the door. Grab this. Go. So give you the one, sorry about that, it worked itself out. All the other kids I have, we just do what along now. Okay, I don't know why my voice randomly morphed. Yeah, what did you get? Oh my god, it's perfect. This is so disgusting. Whose blood is it? Never mind, I don't want to know. You're the best. Come up there and I'll call over. Slowly coming over. Hey, Libby, come over here. I want to tell you something. Can't you just leave me alone, Sydney? I'm so sick of you watching me. I'm not going to harass you. We can be friends. Just come over here. Time for me to do the biggest dick movie of all time. What'd you just... Oh, you and your awful boyfriend set me up again. I'm so done with this. You've been here for so long. Oh, come on. I think it's that food. It's so mad. Get the game on. No, don't you do it. Goodbye, food. Ouch. Wow, that was... Did you think he died? No, I don't care. You should come down. I do not like you right now.
Oh, don't worry, you made me so happy today. I want to take this round. It's very good for me. It's like you always have a little piece of me.
Oh, I just remembered something. I ain't gonna be able to keep this. I didn't bring no money with me. Teacher would never date naked a lot. Naked would not give the aw. Oh, Mr. Senator. I'm coming. What seems to be the problem, Miss Single Tits?
It's Applegate. After you took the bomb in the hole.
You want me to put the ones in them in there? In the hole?
No, and why you get the ones out in the hole? By the hole, can you do that?
Oh, well, that's less fun, but I guess I can do that. It might take a while, though. Might be best if you bought the ones that under the whole dragon side so I don't get confused.
Very well, okay, children.
We're going to give reason a little show today. That's inside for so and tell. And I'm gonna die. You know, I might as well show what will happen. A flower? It's pretty boring. Stop boring me. No, it's definitely wimpy. I'm gonna kick his ass real. So wimped. Not your deal, bugs. No one is allowed to kick my boyfriend's ass. But look at me. We'll see about that. Why did I give him the same voice as Senator?
Oh my god, Abigail, stop him.
I
will, but damn if I don't love him. Kitty fight.
Ah, it's still on my face then!
You dick!
Why my face?
Why would you have something like this? Your bro needs to be more strong. You shouldn't have one of these. I think at least 16. In fact, hopefully, someone who doesn't need their obese and stuff on the way. That was a little fun, little show and tell. Just there, you go out one day. You know, I'm not going to that silence. I remember that that one now. I didn't bring no money. How dare you? I do. Really, you're going to stand there dead one that. The flower, a special flower. The one I gave you to me. Yeah, this is so George Hotel. It means I love you. I'm just going to take it back. What's through? Well, you too. I don't think I need money, actually. I have an idea. I might try the silence one more time for this episode. So, here comes the speed one. Again. God dang, I can't believe I failed this much. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. Come on, we start the day, okay? Yes, this is how. Oh! I'll be your friend, Billy. What is it? I only have 4 gems, eh? Perhaps that's all Nugget needs. You may have nuggets, except that's all you can say. Nuggets, you. The nugget of friendship for its business. Essentially, so true is all friendship. Good. And we'll see you later, friend. No more talking. Shh. Okay, we'll speed one this. Blah. 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 I'm still speedrunning. I'm speedrunning the out of this shit. Speedrunning. Speedrunning. Going as fast as possible. This. I failed so many times. God damn it. No one speed runs faster than me. Because I am. Okay, maybe there's a lot of people that can speed run faster than me. I can find someone that can. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot. You can't do that. Money, money, money. Yeah, you better run. I am naked. Oh. I think I already screwed up. Whoa! I'll just see you guys later. Like, shut up. See you guys next time. Bye bye! Okay.